Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Now, in the last episode, we were coming up on the Corvega factory, getting ready to go inside of that place. So we're just going to go ahead and jump right into that. I'm ready to go. I don't have a lot of inventory, so we're pretty much ready to loot everything we can. So let's get into this. Come on, boy. This place is huge. Okay, do I want to go below or above? I'm pretty sure I need to go up here. Sandbags, is that a turret? Yep. Oh, and somebody already sees us. Oh well. No more turret. Got him. Oh, three of them. Way more than three of them. Whoa, here comes one my way. Got him. We got more guys on the map, so there's definitely someone else out here. Whoa. Where's that coming from? Should I go in here? No, I'm gonna go check out this stairwell. What's that? Oh. Still able to hit me from up there. He is. Got it. Someone else is just gonna take his place. Yep, they already did. I'm getting hit. Move. Just get inside. Wow. Man, there was a bunch of people on that rooftop. I got like three or four of them, but there's a bunch more. Okay, so we're already at danger. So there's someone in here. Toy alien.
Hey.
Huh?
Whoa, spotlight.
Time's up, asshole.
Ah, shit. Blew him up. I can see the muzzle flash. Just don't see him. Oh. Level up. Nice. There's a bunch more in here, though. Got two of them there, I think. Wow, that guy just ran right in front of me. Good thing he had a melee weapon. Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn, somebody's below. Holy. What is going on? Where is this other guy? Oh, there's two of them. There you go, boy. Come on. Gosh. I don't even have time to loot. There's so many in here. Then I'll loot. I'm just getting started. Where the hell is he? Keep shooting, man. In here. Think this asshole's using stealth. A gate to nowhere.
No sign of him now.
This place is huge, so I'm kind of watching what I take, because I know I'm going to be dropping tons of stuff in here. Even with the dog, I'll get full quick, I bet. Turret, nice. Those always loot well. Huh? Where you at? Gristle's terminal. Let's take a look here. Caravan. Took down another caravan today. Hell yeah. That makes 3 in 1 month. To top it off, Freddy came by with good news that another caravan is headed our way. Says he spotted some guards, but it's mostly civilians. They even got an old broad dressed like a fortune teller and some old joker in a cowboy hat. And some lady that bitches a bunch. They forgot to mention Marcy. Gonna ask Jared for more men to take this caravan down. That fucking hat is mine. No, it's not. That hat is still Preston's, buddy. He's under my protection. Database is... Okay, so I can't get into that. That's what that key was for from the first episode. Nice. I remember mentioning that. Alright, we'll take that. What do we got here? Good stuff, good stuff. Ammo is always good. No weight to it, so you might as well take it. You can always sell what you don't use. Alright, boy, let's head on. Okay, where to next in this place? There's so many places. Probably a couple different directions I could go from here. Rad. They got some barrels under here. Yep. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, a spotlight. Can you take those out? Yes. Aha. Buff out. Cool. More goodies. Jet. Nice. Jet is always nice. I never use it enough, too. You really shouldn't die in this game. The chems are so good, you should always, even on survival. I bet you if I remembered to take all that stuff, I wouldn't die. Unless I'm just being stupid, which happens pretty often. Getting careless. Gosh, I should level lockpicking a bunch. In here at least. Radex and typewriter, we'll take them both. And see, I'm already carrying too much. And he can't carry anymore, so it's gonna be selective looting pretty soon here. Isn't that the way with Fallout, though? If you're not selectively looting, you're not playing Fallout. Boy, I need something with a silencer on it. Oh, not good at all. Don't throw those in enclosed spaces. Poor dog. Oh, turret. And then I'm shooting the dog, even worse. Let me get some aid here real quick. Alright, boy, after I just shot you like 6 times, that's a loyal dog. What is it? What is he barking at? Oh my gosh, ghouls. Die. Gosh. Tougher than normal. Eight ball. There you go. Gotta fill up our pool table. If it ain't a combat shotgun, it sucks. Well, maybe some of the other high-end shotguns are good, but I'm not a fan of that 10-minute reload double barrel. Of course, you might be able to mod it faster reload. I didn't think about that, but I'll wait for a combat. So many ways to go. Ah, oh, that stuff's useless. Why am I picking that up? I have gas canisters I think I can use. Scale. Glass. Hey, there we go. Nice. Good thing I popped over there. Make a quick save real quick. Of All good things. It just works. I don't even know how to pronounce what that was. Some kind of wine. Okay, should we go up? Whoa! I guess so. There's someone else in there. Okay, so I've been over there. Bud Light, bubblegum. We'll take the bubblegum. I can hear him. He's close.
This is bullshit.
Oh, it's bullshit.
I swear I must be going crazy.
Getting shook up over nothing.
Oh, I just saw him. He's in there.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
What the hell was that?
Suspicion confirmed. What's up, buddy? A bowl? Why did I take that? Now that I'll take. Well, this was a useless room. Is there a safe in here or something? No? This looks like a lobby or something. Fans! Get all the fans. Yep. We're screwed, dog. We're out of... We can't carry no more. It's time to drop some stuff. Look at all that trash. I'll keep the phone. All right, boy. Let's go. Nope, wrong way. Oh, not good. Wow, didn't see that. Gotta watch that. That'll kill me quick. Something hiding in the car. Just my bread box. Okay, so that just left, so I don't need to be going that way.
What the fuck was that?
Camera.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
Oh, he's got a concussion. I came in here. This goes outside.
Just noise. Just noise.
Monkey.
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
Nobody in here. Cubanos, nice. Spotlights, okay. If I can take those out first. Oh, there's somebody sitting up there. I wonder, I want to make sure I don't have a better rifle. Hardened pipe rifle. That does less. Yeah.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. Open fire!
I had a mine, didn't I? I do. Okay, yeah, then I did favorite those. Whoa. Where is that thing? Alright, run to another cover. And I didn't do that very well. Alright, worked out better than I thought. What is that? Is somebody... still someone over here. Oh, I saw that. I should have just been patient there. Aha, I know where you're at now. Can't throw stuff in here. There's too many things in the way. I'm seeing things. You're seeing me clear this place. Good looting from turrets. Keep out. Oh. Oh. Yet another lock we can't open. We need to get some perks for that. There's that stupid light. Whole pile of people here, and I can't loot any of this stuff unless it's pretty much no weight. Jared, so we killed him. Nice. That key will open that safe downstairs. Cool. Oh, I knew it. I was getting close. Oh, grognak. Yes, score. Haha. What's that one? Crit hits? Okay, yeah, they all do that, so. Sweet. I don't know if I want to look at Jared's terminal. It's probably full of kiddie porn. Setting up shop. Gunfire's finally quieted down. Suppose that means either Lonnie and Gristle's wiped up the last of some ghouls, or they're currently serving as someone's meal. But now Lexington is secure. I can finally get to work. Dumped. Nothing is working. The old woman, she used to just huff some jet, pop some pills, then she'd start babbling, spouting vision after vision. They all turned out true. The raiders burning the town, killing the parents, stealing the kids, stealing me. I remember the look in her eyes when she saw my fate. Kid, you're gonna be a monster. All true. If I could get that sort of power, that sight, that high, that buzz from Mama Murphy, the Commonwealth, the other gangs, no one would have a prayer. But nothing's working. Maybe I need to try upping the dosages. I'm gonna need another bucket. Subjects. It's not the Kims, they're just a trigger for the site. It's me. I'm the problem. Wish I'd realized it before my arms look like pin cushions, but at least it's a new lead. I need subjects. Experiments continue. Still no success, but the rumor of free chems has brought plenty of new recruits. Ranks are nearly back up to where they were before we cleaned out Lexington. Lonnie thinks it's a waste of time. Says we need to spend our time on our defenses. But Lonnie doesn't make the decisions. I do. She does seem to be enjoying her new position, though. Maybe another dose of psycho will get her visions firing. So this is how Mama Murphy got all hooked. Gristle says there's a caravan headed this way. Some joker in a cowboy hat and a laser musket, three civilians, one old frail woman dressed like a fortune teller, and one chick that's bitching like crazy. It's her. I know it's her. I sent Gristle the collector. I wonder if she'll recognize me. Of course she will. She saw this coming, after all. Alright, so these guys are just another group that's going after my Minutemen. Turn those off. Turn the turrets off. There we go. Smooth sailing. Pillow. I want to take them. Carrying weight. Oh, I'm heavy right now. I need to deal with my carrying weight, don't I? Gosh. There we go. Don't need knuckles. Whoa, there's someone down there. Holy cow. Please don't see me coming down here. There's a guy just wandering around down here. Saw him. There he is. Uh-oh, he's got a friend.
What was that?
Again,
What the? What was that?
It's me. You don't hear the bullets? All your friends dying? Killed like 30 people already.
Getting shook up over nothing.
Okay, so where'd these guys come in from? Alright, so we're done. We've already killed everybody here? He's always opening doors. Yeah, this place has got tons of people outside on top of it. Yep, just what I thought. Oh, wrong one. That's not what I want. Wow, there is a lot of people here. And I'm dead. Alright guys, what I think I'm going to do is we're actually going to call that an episode for clearing out the inside of Corvega. Because now the outside has a ton of guys and there's people all the way up the ramps that we saw after getting killed quickly by going outside there. So we're going to call this an episode and I'm going to start up the next episode going outside and finish clearing out the outside so we can get back to Sanctuary in one piece. So I want to thank everyone again for watching. I had so much fun on this one. I hope you guys are having fun watching this. So if you have any questions, leave them below in the comments. And if you could like and subscribe, that helps me out a ton. Otherwise, thanks so much. Have a good one. Thanks for watching.